Are you here? What in the world? Wake up.
Come on, Tonex. Save Private Ryan.
Matt, how old are you?
Old enough not to be embarrassed right now.
And too old to be partying like a frat boy.
It helps me not to think about her.
What happened? I thought you had 2 dates last week.
It's online dating. What do you think happened?
Trust me, honey, it can't be any worse than the men I'm made for.
Reva, women are nothing like they say on the internet, okay? It's a front. And they show up and boom, nothing like what their profile says. Like, take Julia, for example. Beautiful, bubbly blonde, right? You definitely take some great photos.
Thanks, I'm a model.
Do you do that professionally, or?
Some guy takes my pictures and pays me.
I saw on your profile that you like movies.
Horror movies.
Yeah? Do you like James Wan?
More of a Dahmer fan.
I wasn't aware he made movies.
I love movies where they kill people.
That sounds very uncomfortable.
Oh, it gets better.
Oh my God, I love music.
Yeah, like what kind? Do you like classical or jazz or?
I mean like classical.
Yeah, do you know what? As cliche as it sounds, I am the biggest fan of Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven.
So who's Beethoven? I don't think I've heard of him before. Is he like one of those like European or something?
I thought you said you listen to classical.
I mean like, yeah, I mean, like, you know, classical, like Will Smith, Big Timers. I mean, what kind of classical are you listening to?
Oh, man.
Honey, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. No one ever replaced my Tiffany, though.
You never did tell me what happened with her.
She. What do you mean I'm not happy?
I just feel like we're so disconnected. I mean, you always want to travel and go places, but you never seem to care about what I want.
Tiff, you never want to go when I ask.
This just doesn't feel stable enough for me. And you always get so defensive whenever I bring it up.
You know, what about what I want? You know, it seems like all you want is just a little white picket fence and a bunch of kids running around.
That is not all I want. All I'm asking for here is a little compromise. Some give and take that isn't all one-sided.
Oh, it's one-sided. Fine, if it's one-sided, so be it. Get out!
What? Why are you reacting like this? Why are you acting this way?
It doesn't matter. It's one-sided, right? Get out!
It doesn't sound like you at all.
It's not. Always being a child.
Did you tell her that?
No. I tried to call her, but her phone was disconnected.
Well, go get her.
I know where she's staying, but I don't have the guts to go face her.
Write her a letter.
Okay. I think I will. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. I got your letter.
I brought movies.